Alright, hello everybody, and welcome to Let's Play Half-Life 2, Episode 2, which, to my knowledge, is currently the last edition in the Half-Life series. Well, last edition in that it is the current furthest into the story, as far as I know. So hopefully some shit is answered. Basically, I have a dickshit of a friend who has been answering some stuff, when he can, pretty much. And this will be the final game, and if there's any unanswered questions and questions he can't answer, then that just means probably nobody knows yet. Right? So if you haven't been following along, this is the next game that I'm playing in my Half-Life experience, where I will be playing through as many Half-Life related games as possible for the first time. Never experienced these games before. Well, of course, I've experienced the ones I've played up to now. And I just finished episode 1, and it's time to do episode 2, which I've been told is slightly longer than episode 1. Maybe a little longer, who knows? Apparently there's also developer commentary, but I'm not going to do that. We don't need that. So, right off the bat, I'm already thrust into... what happened last time was... Right at the end of the game, we saw the Citadel started to light up pretty much, and there was shit going on, and we had the little... snot slug pods flying off, which apparently there's more than one. We only saw one, I believe, but we saw many of the pods, but I only saw one of the slugs inside one of the pods. So I don't know what that means. They're all flying off in all these directions, probably because the Citadel is going to be destroyed. And then Alex and I went off in the train, and now on the title screen here I can see what looks to be some sort of rubble in the background. A blue electric tornado that is making tornado sounds. So we're already off to a good start. And a crashed train on the screen. It looks to be in some sort of forest. I can only imagine that that's probably our train. And that's probably what's left of the Citadel in the background there. And whatever the... I have no idea what the hell's going on up there, though. I don't know if it's, like, sucking stuff into a portal or what. That part I'm a little confused on. But I'm sure we'll find out. Let's start. New game. Start new game. Ugh. What the fuck? I'm totally ready for this. I don't know if I'll be able to finish this tonight. I won't know yet. Half-Life 2, Episode 2. It's gonna be weird when I hit Episode 2. Half-Life 2, Episode 2, Episode 2. Hello? It is our train, and I don't even get any context to what the fuck happened. Hello? I've got a flashlight. Ooh, okay. Okay. It's alright. It's okay. It's just Gordon Freeman on a train. Hello? Hello?
Gordon?
Alex! Help me!
Oh, Gordon, thank God you're okay.
No!
Hold on a sec. I'll get you out of there.
Oh, yes, you will, asshole. What happened? Fill me in. Oh, look, it's my gravity gun.
Let's hope this still works. Stand back.
Okay. I'm gonna stand back now. I like how the sound actually changes there, too.
Wow. I forgot what a kick this thing has.
What the hell, man?
You take the gravity gun.
Give it.
You're better with it than I am.
Okay, we got the...
When I couldn't find you, I got... I know. I shouldn't have worried.
Where are all my guns, man?
Well, we should keep moving. I'm sure the Combine haven't forgotten about us.
Hold on a minute. Yeah, I'm sure the Combine haven't forgotten about us. There we go. That looks much better.
I heard Vortigaunts a few minutes ago.
Oh,
maybe
really?
They're still around.
Oh!
We've got a long way to go to find my dad. Oh. It'd be nice to have some extra help.
So we were up there and we... Oh, I see. The bridge kind of collapsed in on itself. Well, you were over here. Was there loot over here, maybe? No? I can hear the tornado in the... Oh, I can actually see the tornado in the background. Wonderful. Just gotta fucking love that, don't you? I can't open that one.
hospital. What the hell is happening?
What? What's what?
Oh, portal storm!
What? No, and I also forgot to turn on subtitles. Shit, where was it?
It's like the first days all over again.
Yeah, I was just about to say.
I hope we don't get many more.
I forgot what they said a portal storm was. Okay, a little bit of chatting to do here quick. I forgot what they said a portal storm did. But I remember them talking about how portal storms really happened after the whole shit in Black Mesa, but then they died off, they stopped. And I'm a little worried about exactly what the hell happened here. And also, you'll notice in the background, it looks like the blue beam is coming from where the Citadel used to be. And obviously those big pieces of rubble have to be the Citadel. And I'm assuming that it blew, like... how do you put it? Like, you know how you splinter, like a log or something, where you say you take a bullet and you shoot down the middle of a log, and it blows the sides out instead of, like, collapsing in half or something, it blows all the sides out, like a banana peel. That's what it looks like what happened there, with what you can see, like, see how you can see behind it, how that's obviously in the middle and you can see pieces behind it there, and obviously it must have collapsed in half or some shit. Wow, I mean, it is just the 2D background, but that is an amazing view, I've got to say, with the, oh, guys, that right there is already a rectifying, but I still don't understand what the hell's going on over there either. And one thing I neglected to mention were questions I have to answer yet. Who are these snot slugs, and what importance do they have? And I also had a question about, you know, like, who is G-Man? I think everybody wonders that. And also, why were the Vortigaunts trying to save me from G-Man? And, you know, what significance does that have? And what significance does G-Man have on me, if you know what I mean? So there's still a few questions in there that are hanging. All right, so the bridge totally collapsed.
I hadn't noticed it before.
I don't know, I wasn't paying attention, obviously. Maybe there'll be a gun in here.
I wouldn't be surprised if the rebels use this place.
Yeah, exactly. So maybe there'll be a gun in here. So we are outside City 17. Hold on. Let me just... I need the context here. So we are outside City 17, right? Well, that's what was... Wait a minute. So if the Citadel exploded, then does that mean that everything in the city is obliterated pretty much? Holy shit, guys. I need that to be my wallpaper for now until Fallout 4 comes out. I'll have to look to see if I can find a wallpaper of that. Wow, okay, so we are outside City 17, I hope, I believe. So we're just kind of out in the wilderness of sorts. All together, got me to uns. Oh, this doesn't look too good. Oh, I didn't mean to, like, totally break it, but... Hello? Antlions and zombies fought here at one point.
Huh. Safe haven it ain't.
Right. What? Yeah. Who's next?
Zombie Q.
Zombie Q. cheesy shit. Ooh, look at the Wookiee! Some health here, got some more health here. Those little green things give me 10 HP.
Okay, a communication center. Let's see if we can get out a message to my dad.
Right? What the hell is...
Kleiner and my dad are up north.
That's Russian.
Missile base. I hope they're still using this frequency. They're trying to help launch a... Ah, here we go.
Finish, asshole! They're trying to help launch a what?
What now? Let me see if I can get it working again.
Yeah, I see the thing up there. She'll probably knock it down and ask me to put it in her. Wait a minute, what? How could that...
If you have any blinding insights into how to fix this,
oh, there we go. I didn't realize I could get to it.
Not sure what I did, but it worked.
Asshole, I did it.
Now, check in. White Forest, this is Alex Vance. Do you read?
White Forest,
come in. White Forest, are you there?
Alex! My goodness, is that really you?
Yes, and Gordon too. We're okay. We made it out of City 17.
Alex, thank God. I can hardly believe it.
Don't worry, Dad, we're fine. But something really strange is happening with the Citadel.
Oh yes, we've been monitoring the situation. The raw discharge of the meltdown has been focused into a coherent beam of portal energy.
Tell me what that means.
Combine. They're trying to open another gateway.
Oh.
Yes. What you're seeing is the infancy of a super portal.
What?
If it attains full strength,
it'll be the 7-hour war all over again. Except this time we won't last 7 minutes.
My God. Gordon, what if that's why they were sending so much data from the Citadel? So that...
Data? From the Citadel?
In the control room. They were feeding huge volumes of data directly into the core destruction sequence.
Magnuson, did you hear that? I'll bet it's the Combine portal code.
Yes, I'm not deaf.
I downloaded
the... Who the hell is this?
They've been chasing us ever since.
Well, of course they have. You see, Kleiner, it's the linchpin of all of their plans.
Well, I can see that. I never
Somewhere
said...
Somewhere in that sequence, they would have had to establish a connection with the far side. What you have there, young lady, is the specific contact code for the Combine overworld.
What?
If I am right about this, and I have no reason to doubt myself, you are carrying the very code Dr. Mossman had hoped to recover. Now, how soon can you get here?
Well, we'll have to get our bearings, but we can definitely...
There is no time to waste. We'll need to step up the launch schedule. And now, as soon as you get here with the signature data, we'll encode the satellite and get the damn thing into orbit.
Get here as quickly as you can, you two.
For God's sake.
Oh, that, I was about to ask what the hell...
Come in. Dad, are you
confirmed.
There? Dad!
Continue surface sector sweep. Remote compliance.
They're still tracking us.
Exterminate.
We
seek
need to keep
passive
moving.
Signature imprint. Mandate sublevel restrictions.
It sounds like Portal Lady. Can I have a gun, please? I like guns. I really do. Oh, no, you didn't.
Oh, joy.
Okay. Oh, okay, I see. Gotta knock it out. Ooh, shit! Oh, shit. I love the fucking destruction. Excuse me. We all stand united, all together, got mittens. I'm so glad I found that song, guys.
Did you hear that?
So, Alex, we're going back to City 17. I hope you're okay with this. We can just sit there and wait until the Combine come over and take our life away. Now, I don't believe I'm mistaken, by saying that I think that that is what we saw in that recording, or not recording, that message we got. Oh, yeah, recording. That recording we got from Mossman in the last game. I believe we saw something, and then that, or something like that, attacked their position or whatever. And there was Combine with him, so I'm going to assume it's a... Good fuck.
Careful up there. I'll keep watch out here.
I can see the... a butte on him. Hello? Oh, I think I just shit myself. Yeah, okay. Well, keep it out there, okay, because I just saw something.
Oh my god.
What? What? No. Oh, you get the fuck away from her. What the hell? The Vortigaunts! Oh, look at... Fix her!
The Alex Vance. What harm has come? Ah, the free man. I am pleased to see at least you are unharmed. But the Alex Vance, her condition is...
That at least means she's not dead. Oh yeah, that's a real nice way to help me out of here, asshole.
Healing her will require more than I alone can conjure. Let me summon my kin.
Whoa. Oh my god, what the hell?
My kin will meet us at a sheltered location beneath the surface. We must move her there quickly. I will stabilize her if the free man will provide us with protection.
Can I have a gun?
Let us hurry, free man. Help awaits us in the mines.
So you're just gonna follow me? Yeah, okay. Of course. I can't. Aha. Goodbye.
Press on, Phoebe. If you are able, I will take her to my kin by another path.
I am much more happy with this thing than I am the gravity gun. That thing ain't down here. Wait. Oh, I can't seem to get to over there anyways. Oh yeah, but there looks like this is awesome shit. Alright. No. I heard that. Looks like a way I could go there. What's all the way up at the top? Nothing. Wait. Oh, twat. Yes! Okay. Not much ammunition. Oh, and then I find some. Hello. Hello? Okay, more ammunition. On the right part of the screen, you can see things are kind of cut off there. Hello? That sound. Oh. What? Oh! That is an unfamiliar sound. Oh, that's it? That's all it is? No, that's not what it is, because I still hear it. What the hell? Oh, no. That looks like spider web or some shit. What the fuck? Hello? I don't know if these things are harmful or not. Oh god, that one's like mating with the wall over there. Okay, well. Are you harmful? Ooh! And then I kill it by touching it. Doesn't this... Okay. I'm a little unsure. Okay, so I was worrying about, like, big-ass spider shits. But apparently we're not gonna have to deal with spiders here. Thankfully. Okay. Whoa! Okay! What the hell is this fucking shit? And then I get an achievement for killing it called Acid Reflex. So it's an acid spider thing. See, here's its butt. Wait a minute, are these the grubs that my friend was talking about? My friend was talking about some sort of grubs, and he said there's an achievement that relates around these grubs, and he said he fucking hates that achievement. And if these are the grubs, let me take the wildest guess. Now, I don't look at the achievements until after I'm finished with the game to avoid spoilers. But if these are the grubs, let me guess, is the achievement to kill all the grubs or some shit? Or something, because look at how they're just kind of hidden out there, perfect for you to shoot them from here, you know what I mean? Okay, so. Ah, fuck. What? Okay. Damn it. Okay, screw these assholes. Whew. Is this metal? Yeah, okay. I'm gonna just crouch through it. take my ammunitions and shit. So far, this is pretty damn fucking epic, I've got to say. Especially with that opening sequence. Apparently you can pick shit up like that. And then it crushes the poor... Okay, and here's the next weapon. Okay, so good, they're actually giving me weapons off the start, unlike the last one, where it was fucking gravity gun for most of the goddamn game. I want to see friendlies, I want to see the Vortigaunt. Oh, now I'm on the inside of here, because... Well, then what the hell is this for? Oh. Woo! She. Oh wait, I'm redoing here. What? Oh my god, there's so many of these grubs. Still loving that gameplay, guys. Now this is really fucking pretty. The wet rocks and like the well, and then they phase in and out. Wonderful. What? Where? Oh, this asshole. Can I have your... loot? Can you not swim? Then we've got antlions over here fighting. Oh shit, there's barnacles down here picking up all the shite. There's a lot of barnacles down here picking up all the shite. Oh, they keep getting picked up by these things. Look at that. Ooh! Oh shit! Oh, fuck. Oh, god damn it. Go away, go away, go away. Alright. So far, this is real fucking pretty. Yeah, they apparently can't swim. What's with them and jumping in the water, man? Shit. I thought I saw another one. Aha! He dee! He dee! He very much dee! And then I hear what sounds like a big ass monster. Oh shit, and they're eating on that. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, and look, when you squish them, they actually get squished. That is disgusting. Vortal Coil. Hello? Wait.
You idiot. That's Gordon Freeman. The Vortigaunt said he was on the way. Dr. Freeman, Alex Vance is over here. The Vort's trying to patch her up.
What the hell is this thing over here? What the hell? Oh, they're the mines, but with the lambda symbol on it for some reason. Oh, good. We've got turrets facing these directions, which means we're going to be attacked. Yeah, because I'll probably have to put these out.
Freeman, it is well. Alex Vance clings to the margins. My kin are still some distance away. For now, we must not be disturbed.
Yeah, well, about that. As long as you're down here, Freeman, maybe you can use a hand. Let me show you how the antlion sensors work. Got some supplies over here if you need them. Health and ammo.
I already took them.
Sort of thing.
Shotgun ammo, yes.
This sensor will light up if an antlion's coming down this tunnel. More lights mean more antlions. When a tunnel lights up, we move a few turrets in front of it. Pretty simple, eh, Doc?
Hey, Doc. On your way here, you weren't followed, were you?
Don't listen to him, Doc. We're on edge because this place is riddled with antlions.
The Vort says as long as we don't step on their grubs, they shouldn't hear us this far from the nest.
Yeah, well, that's a theory I'd rather not test. We're down to our last two turrets. And even these are held together by baling wire and duct tape at this point. Nice to have them in a pinch, but I wouldn't exactly trust them with my life. Hey, Grace, you might want to show Dr. Freeman where we keep the supplies, huh?
Oh, yeah. Down there by the Vort. Everything you need for
them. I already took them.
They're coming. One light.
Let's move. We have to defend the Vort.
Are you an idiot? Shit.
We got the breach.
We'll be okay as long as they stick to one tunnel.
Dr. Freeman, you take care of the turrets.
Oh, shit. I'll only shoot if I have to, so that I can save ammo.
No offense, Freeman, but things were pretty quiet until you showed up.
Fuck. Jumping makes it faster. Yeah, I know. You know for a fact they're going to come through multiple tunnels at some point. They haven't gone down the middle one yet.
We got 36. You handle 12, no?
Shit.